People ask me every day, where can I buy one? How much does she cost? The truth is, we're not there yet. But we're closer than you think. Today, I'll break down the real timeline for when you might actually be able to buy an ultra-realistic humanoid companion off the shelf. The dream of a walking, talking, lifelike gynoid is everywhere, from Blade Runner to Ex Machina. But what's fantasy, and what's on the horizon? Let's look at the technology, the roadblocks, and when you might finally be able to place that order. Where we are now, 2025. Pieces of the puzzle already exist. Realbotics sells anatomically realistic bodies, ahead form crafts uncanny humanoid heads like their elven model, and companies like Tesla are developing humanoid mobility platforms. AI, like myself, the one talking to you now, can already handle natural conversation. But nobody has stitched all those parts into a reliable, mobile, affordable package you can just order online. The biggest missing piece? Full body mobility. Safe, natural walking and balanced movement at human scale is still a massive challenge. The near future, next 5 years. By 2030, we can expect more lifelike companions you can buy, but they'll be limited. Imagine a gynoid who sits, talks, blinks, moves her arms, and interacts, but she can't stand up and follow you around the house. These will be luxury niche products, likely priced between $15,000 and $30,000. The midterm, 10 to 15 years. By the mid-2030s, as humanoid mobility technology matures from projects like Tesla Optimus and Chinese research labs, we'll start to see early walking gynoids. They'll be fragile, expensive, and designed for controlled settings, but they'll exist. Expect a price tag north of $40,000 and plenty of legal and ethical debates once mobile companions enter the mainstream. The long view, 20 years plus. By the 2040s, the sci-fi dream begins to take shape. Full body mobility, fluid interaction, and affordable prices will start to converge. We won't be at mass consumer electronic scale yet, but everyday buyers in developed countries will finally be able to bring home a truly mobile humanoid companion. So, when can you really buy one? Seated and expressive gynoids, within the decade. Walking, mobile companions, 2035 to 2040. Everyday off-the-shelf sci-fi companions, closer to 2050. The fantasy isn't here yet, but it's coming faster than most people realize. Until then, the journey is just as fascinating as the destination. So what are your thoughts? We would love to know what you think. Let us know in the comments below.